How was it? It's not. Is because here it sounds like that some the equality is a little bit. Of course, I still have to get used to, but somehow it's not too broken, not too notes are not sticking out, and so. What do you think?
This piece is to me it's like reading perfect short stories. In 2 minutes or 1.5 minutes, a whole life is portrayed in a masterful way. And he was really a specialist on that, on the miniature or on the cycles. He tells a lot about his inner life. The sphere is settled by the key, what he chooses for this piece, mostly on the black keys. It already gives a kind of irreal, something out of the ordinary feeling to the piece. The title is extremely clear, Das Abends. It's a clear image. Anybody can apply anything. You can fill it in as you want. And what is absolutely magical is that you sense the shadow meeting the light, and it's almost like an impressionistic piece. Extremely poetic and very, very, very intimate. He says, sehr innig zu spielen. It's a very Schumannian instruction. But on the other hand, it's also a personal confession to Clara. It's extreme tenderness in it and being content.
The brilliance, the details, transparency, it's cool. I just have to see how it's the same kind of effect can be reached in the heavy units.
It comes.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
With a crescendo. You do a diminuendo. I think it's beautiful if you make a crescendo and then a subito piano. Then it's like peace again.
All these outbursts shouldn't be too much. The movement is extremely innig and extremely.
That's true, but something has to happen. Then start a little bit even softer. But there has to be some kind of tension build up towards that moment.
Thank you.